You gotta appreciate the phenomenal speed of James. He's a master at cutting through the D with his handles.